no-nonsense know-how real quick, how to replace the lock cylinder on your Snap-on toolbox. Go ahead, take your key, put it in the lock position, then put some forward pressure on it and spin this sleeve until you feel it going in a little bit. Now, real forcefully push in really hard and spin it clockwise until you hear it, feel it stop, and then pop it out, just like that. And to reinstall one, guys, if you get the assembly like this, same thing. You gotta make sure you put it in lock position and then push in, get it right there. Now you gotta make sure your sleeve's perfectly lined up with this, your key's lined up, and then same thing. So that's how it's done, guys. Give it a thumbs up if it helped you out.